Now,
how can a bottle of whiskey save your life?
Oh. Well, in a fight, I'm assuming.
Is it the bottle or the contents?
It's the contents. Ingestion of whiskey.
Well, if you suffer trauma and you've got ethanol in your system, presumably you're going to be better off. Presumably...
Shut up! How did you know that?
Because I've had a lot of trauma while drunk.
You're absolutely right. There was a documented case where it was literally a bottle of whiskey. There was a New Zealand chef called Doothy who went on a vodka binge and he went blind. He was literally blind drunk. They think it was because he was on diabetic medication and that this basically turned it all into formaldehyde, which can cause blindness, as well as preserving you very nicely. Mm. And the usual thing is to put someone on an ethanol drip. They didn't have any medical ethanol in this particular hospital, but they did have an offie, so they went and got a bottle of Johnny Walker Black Label, and they put him on a drip, and 5 days later, he woke up with sight fully restored.
Wow.
On a whiskey drip.
It was a whiskey drip, literally a bottle of whiskey.
Sounds like a good name for a pub, doesn't it?
I think it's a fact, even if you have an accident or a serious injury and you're drunk at the time, you're probably more likely to recover than if you are...
Shut up again! Do you sneak into my dressing rooms and look at my cards?
I know this. I wrote a play, which is a lot about soldiers and how they deal with things. And some of the soldiers who were intoxicated in the time of the battle did better. They recovered better.
Well, you're absolutely right. Did you know this?
I always knew about the ragdoll effect. If you have the alcohol and then if you fall or if you're in a car accident, because you don't brace, then you're it's the same as a baby. If you drop babies, they're fine. They just... So if you're drunk, that's why you recover quicker, because you just don't brace and then it just goes through you.
Absolutely. Then you'll probably end up in more situations where you're likely to get hurt.
That is true.
You get other injuries. Yeah. You get other DRIs, don't you? Drink-related injuries.
DRIs? I like the fact you know that. That's a bit disturbing. Well, we've got Mr. Davies presenting with a DRI again.
A friend who had a great DRI, where he managed to get home against all odds and then fell asleep against the radiator. Nasty burn on his arm he had.
there was like a practical joke that kids did when I was growing up, which was to fill a ball, football, up with cement, for example, you know, from somebody's garden.
Oh, wow.
You fill a football and leave it outside a pub, and drunk men could not resist.
Jesus!
They just can't resist a football. I've got this one, Dave! It's a hell of a practical joke, but
put a goalpost on the wall.
But this is extraordinary. All I have to do is fill in the dots here. It was Lee Friedman of the University of Illinois at Chicago who spent 14 years examining this effect. He analysed the blood alcohol of 190,000 trauma patients. He found that with the exception of burns, death rates from all types of traumatic injury fell as blood alcohol levels rose. Which is extraordinary, isn't it?
190,000 seems like an enormous...
It's a big cohort, as they would say, isn't it? Yeah. Exactly, which makes it quite a respected study. Amongst the extremely drunk, mortality rates were cut by nearly 50%. Gunshot and stab victims, however, showed the greatest benefit, which wouldn't be the ragdoll effect, I don't suppose.
There's some kind of anaesthetic element to it.
There is the anaesthetic element as well, which I suppose makes you behave less dramatically in a way that increases blood flow.
I'm bleeding, you just think, oh, look at that.
Oh, no.
Too short!
Just have a short. I have to go to the hospital. It's so busy on a weekend.
One more Jaeger bomb couldn't do any harm.
Come on, let's go to the hospital. They've got a bar there.
Hospital.
I'm fine.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.